Okay, part two for a couple of marks wants us to just expand these brackets. So that's going to give us 9 minus 12i and plus 4i squared, so minus 4. So that's 5 minus 12i.